Known as the Pharos of Alexandria, it was commissioned by Ptolemy to Philadelphus and completed around 280 BCE, estimated to be 100 to 130 meters tall, making it one of the tallest man-made structures of the ancient world. Standing on the island of Pharos, it served as a maritime beacon guiding ships into the bustling harbor of Alexandria. Unfortunately, it was gradually damaged by earthquakes over the centuries and eventually collapsed.